Hi, I'm Matt, the in-house fingertipchip-ologist here at Red Pepper, and welcome to Touch on Tech, where we get smart on the latest tech so we can share it with you. Fingertips. We can cut that part out. Don't know. The packaging of the future. What will it look like? Well, Richard Key has put together an augmented reality version of what packaging could look like in the future when you have your fancy Apple AR glasses. So they bring the static cover to life, and he's managed to take an iPhone box, and when you look at it, it will actually map a video of some packaging and how it's used on top of the static image on the actual box. It's like if you had your very own Harry Potter in your hand, not him, but like a painting. So CES happened again, just like it does every time this year. And this year they had some really cool products. And one product in particular were some augmented reality glasses from Vuzix that overlay 3D information, like a heads up display in front of you. And they look stylish in doing so. So they built in little heads up camera displays that overlay your environment so that you see real time data right out in front of you. And it's in 3D, so it looks like it's actually part of your environment. So the form factor on these alone are enough to get you excited about the future of what these AR glasses could do. And another product to come out of CES was Mofflin. What is it? It's a little AI, adorable pet that becomes your own over time. It learns to love you just as much as you love it. It looks like a fluffy gray guinea pig and has emotional capabilities. So this just makes you wonder, if these little furry robots can have emotions, what other inanimate objects can have emotions that I didn't even think about? Don't you wonder how a plastic bag feels?
They told me it's out there, the Pacific Vortex, paradise.
Yves Saint Laurent has created a 3D printer that you can take anywhere with you. What does it do? It prints any shade of lipstick you want. You just hold up your camera on your phone and you say, I like the color of that red thing over there. Click, it dials it in, transmits it to the 3D lipstick printer, and all of a sudden it's printing out the exact same shade that you just saw over there, and you just put it on your lips, just like that. You can scan your outfit, it'll say, ooh, that's a nice color. How about this lipstick to go with it? Print. So in the future, you could imagine customizing all types of things on the fly that you never could have. Instead of buying 15 bottles of barbecue sauce, you just buy a barbecue sauce printer and you say, that looks spicy. I'm gonna have a spicy evening. Is your nail polish chipped? Well, it could be, because over in Dubai, there's a nail salon that's actually putting NFC chips onto your nails with nail polish. And you can use these chips to do anything an NFC chip can do, like pay for things. You can transmit your Instagram profile or your LinkedIn profile with the tap of a finger against somebody's phone. It's just like your very own business card on your fingers. People are just gonna be running around doing this, trying to transfer each other's contact messages to each other, scratching their eyeballs out, and it's just gonna be a terrible mess. Well, that's it for another edition of Touch on Tech. Thanks for coming by and spending some time with us. And we hope to see you next time on another edition of Touch on Tech. Bye. Bye. That's my fingertip out.